I'm Marana Moore with Hollywood on the Potomac, and we're here with Lisa and talking about her choice of films here with National Geographic. And Lisa, what is it that you do again with Nat Geo?
I run a group here called Cinema Ventures, so we're bringing this movie to America.
Yes, and Life in a Day, as we saw it tonight, I heard the crowd react. There were laughter, there were a few tears. Tell me a little bit about your choice for this venue.
It's a very powerful movie, isn't it? It really makes you feel like a part of the human race, a connection to the rest of the world. And I find people just react so emotionally to it, as you said. And I, every time I see it, I am so impressed with how brave the people were who participated in this, the things people chose to share with us in this movie. And when you put it all together, it creates such a powerful piece of art.
It is absolutely stunning. And I can tell you, as someone that was sitting in the audience tonight, I even spoke with a little 11-year-old boy, who had the most fabulous hat, by the way, who absolutely loved it. So I feel like this appeals to just people of all races, all ages. I was stunned. And yes, it's amazing, the unvarnished truth that we were able to see in these amazing pieces and the power behind them.
Well, what was your favorite part of it?
Shots just when people were waking up.
Oh, really?
Like, was the coffee shooting in the house? Was there multiple shots just having coffee just pouring in?
We actually have a production company, ironically called Liam Production, which stands for Life is a Movie. So it was kind of like synergy, and to be able to meet the other contributors tonight, you know, to understand that, wow, the whole world, this is a chance to maybe have world peace. Seeing a clip, a small clip of an Afghanistan photographer, and with the recent news of Osama being dead and everything, it just, in the Medal of Honor just recently in the news, I just felt like our military needs to be represented, and that was true to that, thanks to Kevin Macdonald and Marie Scott.
He really has done an amazing job, and I can't agree with you more about the power behind this film and the positivity that could be associated with it.